Today is time for some springtime bass fishing in Lake Murray, South Carolina. So come along with me and my buddy Chris Lawson, see how we did. Give us a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button.
Come here, son.
Did you get you one? Fish?
Yeah.
Do I need to get net?
I don't know. Get it.
Huh?
Get it.
I don't know. That's a nice one. I hear you. Yes, sir. Say 2.5, 3.
It's gonna be about 2.25.
Oh, Lord.
He spit it. Oh, it's caught on a piece of wood, on a nail. Or a piece of plastic. Get it, son.
This is a good one.
Hang on, I'll get the net for you. Okay, what I want.
Oh.
3.25. All right, come up here on the camera where you can.
I'll take a picture of it.
Yeah, we can do that. Stand up here where the camera can see it.
Another one. Nice. I guess we should get this out. Does this extend?
Okay. This one ain't gonna be big, it's gonna be like the other one, about 2.25. Jump him back there, throw back there to see where that. one, 2.5.
Bigger than the first one, right?
Yep.
I got another one.
Yes,
sir. Good dude. Holy shit. Sorry.
That's another 2.75, maybe 3. That's all right. It'll come right up. That's rubber. You get that while I get that. So, smart. Walk up here and we'll weigh him up here.
Look at you. Do I need to net it?
Is that a
minute?
Nope.
Huh?
Nope.
You a little one?
Yep.
Oh yeah, he's tiny. Hey, it's a fish though. Up in the grass.
Yeehaw. Little bitty. I'm not trying to tell you to creep out here much. Probably still little small pieces under the water. It's not very tall.
You want a picture?
Sure.